But if Alana wasn't clear on what happened inside the audition room, it was black and white to the rest of the contestants throughout the early morning auditions. They go in, and they come out without a golden ticket. Hoping to add some color to the morning is our next contestant.
Sir, my name is Brian Krause. I'm 27. I'm from Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania. I was in the Army. I was in Korea. Being in the Army is very depressing, so they need some form of entertainment, some type of morale. I used to sing for the troops. I was told not to sing in uniform, and, I couldn't help it, and I got in trouble. Screw you, Sergeant Hart. I'm the next American Idol.
Hi.
Hi. Good afternoon, ma'am.
Your name is Brian?
Yes.
Okay, anything we need to know?
I'm going to be doing one of my favorite artists today, Tawny Tem.
Oh, okay. Anytime you're ready.
I'll tiptoe to the window, by the window. That is where I'll be. Come tiptoe through the tulips with me.
Okay, Brian.
Brian, is this a joke?
No, it's not a joke, ma'am.
And do you tiptoe like that?
Ask anyone from grade school till current. Yes, I do, ma'am.
Brian, swear on your mother's life that was not a joke.
Yes, Simon, I swear on my mother's life that is not a joke. That is my singing voice.
Well, okay, well, then I guess we have to analyze that. Brian, it was not good.
That was weird. That was weird, right?
Mr. Jackson, I was shooting for Tawny Tem today.
What do you mean shooting for Tawny Tem?
Mr. Cowell?
Come on, Brian.
Mr. Cowell and Mr. Jackson.
I apologize, sir.
Brian, we're just gonna leave this.
Yeah. Brian, no. No, honey.
Thank you.
Tiptoe that way.
Tiptoe by the window.
To be honest, it was a very long process today. I feel exhausted, so I feel like slipping into a warm bubble bath and just relaxing my thoughts.
Oh, tiptoe.
Brian's audition left the judges asking the age-old question, real or fake? My question is, why are there no golden tickets? Nobody jumping up and down. No tears of joy.
We'll be back after this.